think this is the right one.
You think so?
Yeah, he has two stickers. One says Lyft, one says Uber.
Okay, okay.
Fist bump, bro?
I don't understand.
Hey, I'm not gonna look at the road until you fist bump me, bro.
Yes! Yeah! I've been through this moment.
Yeah.
Now, we were wondering if perhaps...
Did you try and kill me?
Okay.
I try not to kill people as much as I can.
That's good.
By the way, if this is an Uber Lyft, so you're gonna pay double charges?
Wow.
Just saying, no.
Well, I've got news for you, Sonny. Neither one of us has any money. I got a bag of... Oh!
I had an instant flashback. I remember.
Let it wash over you, son.
The man...
Yes?
Was...
Yes?
Was...
Huh?
Different than me.
Well, what does that mean?
He's taller.
Oh! Alright.
He was wider.
Wider.
He had brown eyes.
Brown eyes. Well, hey, that narrows it down to...
Well, a certain percentage of the town, I'm sure.
He was playing Scorpion's music.
You mean like from Mortal Kombat?
No, like the band.
Oh.
Big fan of Mortal Kombat.
I love it.
They've come out with at least 10 sequels. I don't know how they do it or why.
Okay, so the meter is still running on this car.
Oh, I'm sorry. I have some mustard packets.
You keep your goddamn mustard packets.
I have some.
Can you give me back my fist bump? Because you're getting out of my fucking car.
Just give it back to me.
Thank you.
All right, we'll get out of the car.
Okay,
shouldn't have stopped at an intersection. Shouldn't be driving, but I still am. Wouldn't have changed? Changes. I forgot the rest of the letter.
I don't know this. I'm sorry.
Scorpions?
No, I'm not too big a fan of cheesy metal.
Cheesy metal?
Well, you know, like that stuff classic.
Yeah. We should really get out of this intersection. Wait, I think I see another Uber car coming this way.
Yeah, there's two of them in the front.
But I hear something. What is that music?
Change.
Oh! Oh, no! He's a it to at least 4 food groups.
Are you narrating or talking to it?
No, I'm telling you. What's what? Now listen, you have to take care of this boy because he's a very special young man.
Okay, how so?
Thank you! Thank you for dropping me off. I've been hit. Doctors? Nurses? Anybody?
Hey, what's up? Yeah, it's St. Mary's Hospital, whatever. So, you're leaving by car a little bit.
Yeah, I was just hit by a car.
Miss, is this hurt?
Ah! Ah!
Nurse! Nurse!
What's up?
Yeah, this what? Guy's been hit by taking the,
you guys car. Seem like the... Ah!
Yeah, I said you're hit by a car, okay?
Well, I'm trying to figure out which kind of car.
Ow! Ow! Ah!
Prius.
Yeah? So, no, we'll send him off in like a bed or something. What's your name, kid?
I don't know.
John D.
John. That's yeah. My name.
John, what? Really?
John D.
Sure.
That's what you said.
Well, I mean, I'm saying that's what we'll call you John Doe. I mean, if your name was
John
like,
Doe.
If your name was like Blake Washington.
Blake Washington. There's a picture in my wallet of a Blake Washington.
This is a picture of you with most well, you have more face, but this is probably you. So your name is Blake Washington.
Sorry. That's that flashback! I am Blake Washington.
Oh, man! All right, let's just play with, get Blake, the room or whatever.
All right.
You
ready? There you go.
Yeah, sir, St. Mary's Hospital, whatever.
Look, me and my friends, we kind of...
I got another hot dog.
Thanks.
Enjoy that.
We kind of...
Yeah, I get it. Okay, how much alcohol did you consume, sir?
All right, look, I drink here and there.
Whoa.
Look, okay, we kind of hit a guy.
Oh, you kind of hit a guy.
We kind of hit a guy.
So when you
but it was not right away, though.
Right, yeah, of course, that excuses it. you know what this guy's name was, what he looked like? Or,
I don't know, he looked pretty beat up.
Oh, dude, we just admitted the guy looked totally beat up.
He had his Navy tattoo.
Yeah, this guy had Navy tattoo, too. Yeah.
It kind of looked like... Like Two-Face from this side?
Yeah. Blake Washington. Yeah, he's in room 2B. Yeah, right over
really?
There.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. All right, you know what? I'm gonna go see him, okay?
Whoa, hey! You think your guy is the same guy as our guy?
You know, at this point, why not?
All right. Yo.
Hi.
Wonder Years.
Hi. Are you Blake Washington?
That's what they tell me. Are you my father?
My wife?
No, not your wife. Not your father. We think you're involved in a car accident. Maybe.
Is that why this rib is poking out?
This hospital really sucks, huh?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Well, honey, look. We're here to apologize. We, I guess... Needlessly forgot you at the crime scene, and
yeah,
and you know a lot of stuff went around, and we're sorry.
Yeah, hey, could you sign this waiver absolving me of responsibility?
I can sign in blood. I have plenty.
I guess that drives.
Can you do me a favor?
Why not?
Find who I really am. My family. Can you get them here?
Okay. Let's see. Ready.
Blake Washington.
Facebook, siblings. There we go. Found your sister calling her.
Yeah.
Hi, is this Jessica?
Look, I don't know this number, so like, are you from Tinder or what's exactly it?
Your brother? He's in a hospital right
oh
now.
Oh my god, Blake, where is he?
He's in what's the hospital?
St. Mary.
Oh Mary. Jesus, not with those butchers! Okay, I'll be right down.
Alright, there we go.
Yeah, alright. Well, you know what, Blake? It was nice meeting you, dude. Oh.
Hope you do better. You look like you're gonna...
You guys seem like real nice people.
Yeah, I think we are.
Went above and beyond the finest.
And we did. You know what, we should work together more often.
We should.
Yeah, we should start like a detective business or something.
Yeah.
Guys, the commercial's almost over.
Oh my god, Blake! Oh my god! Oh my god! Look at your face! Oh my god!
Is it bad?
It's not good!
Do we have parents?
We used to!
And I think that's our cue to end.
Scorpion's out.
Okay, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Ah. That's not the right angle at
my
all.
My kneecap moved to the top.
Okay, okay. Blake, look, I don't understand what happened to you. We've been looking for you for a week.
I've been trying to find out who I am.
You've been trying to find out who you're the boy on every street sign, every news station. We're all looking for you. Some crazy asshole in an Uber plowed you through the windshield, and then another truck drove you through. Look, I don't need to go through it again because I've been talking about it a lot, but the fact of the matter is you are owed a lot of money. You didn't sign any strange waivers from strange people, did you?
Just the man who's here.
Oh, gee.
It's right, though. I don't think we need money. We're probably rich, right?
Well,
I mean, our parents don't get insurance.
Well, that's the thing. You were supposed to be on your way to the bank when this happened, and apparently, in all of the kerfuffle, the money evaporated on impact.
That son of a bitch.
Yes. Yes, that's...
Oh, he's part of my rib.
No! Let's go! Blake, look. We can't change the past, but we do have each other, okay?
I'm going after him!
I finally found you, son of a bitch.
Taco?
That's... Yes. Actually, my name's Taco, but we'll go with Taco.
Taco.
Now listen to me. I know what you did to that young man. You got him to sign your bloody waiver. You're gonna take it back.
I had your name on it too, so you're cool.
Well, how did I... Look, I'm old. I don't understand things. But that boy's brains have been scrambled, and it's your fault.
All right, what can we do?
I'm gonna tell you exactly what you're gonna do. You're gonna take all that money that you make from your Ubering, and you're gonna set up a fund for Mr. Blake Washington.
All right. That's what you get, Uber driver! Vengeance is mine!